Morning, guys. It's hot out here already. I just got back from my walk, and yeah, cold coffee is definitely the beverage of choice today. So the thing that's on my mind this morning is social media. And I have really struggled with the right social media strategy for my business. I think that's probably pretty common. And I'll say I didn't even really have a strategy when I first started. I was on all different platforms and not doing any of them particularly well. So about a year and a half ago, I sat down and looked at the list of social media that I was engaging in and really got thoughtful about where is my target audience, who's going to most resonate with my audience or with my message, and I really focused there. So for me, it's been primarily LinkedIn, and then about 2 months ago, I started doing these YouTube videos as well. So if you'll look back in my YouTube history, you'll see it was very sporadic. I'd go through times when I was consistent and then I'd lose focus because I just didn't feel like I was connecting with people who were really my people or my community. And so I think if I could give you any advice, although I admittedly I'm still kind of looking for the right place for me, it is to get really thoughtful about who is your target audience and where do they hang out. And so I have honed in on a couple of things that have been super helpful. I love LinkedIn for professionals, and just I've made so many amazing connections. I've learned a lot there, and I enjoy that platform, and I think that's a key. So figure out where your target audience is, but also what do you enjoy and where do you learn and where do you build community. So I have got really two target audiences. One of them is the executive who is interested in raising their level of influence through exceptional change management. And I do one-on-one coaching as well as strategic workshops to help organizations get better at that. And then helping professional women rise in their careers. So both of those groups are on LinkedIn. I primarily focus on the professional women on my LinkedIn platform with my messaging and my content. And then I've been using Facebook. So I tried Facebook in the past again and was not successful at it because I didn't really have a strategy. And now I have a Facebook group for professional women called Sparkle and Rise. It has just been so much fun. Again, great group of women. It's a closed Facebook group, professional women. If you're interested, you're more than welcome to come join us there. But we're doing book clubs and virtual happy hours. Eventually, we'll do some in-person stuff. There's a lot of engagement, and I just love the vibe of the group. So I think when you find where your folks hang out and you find that you're enjoying interacting on that platform, you found a great place. It's tricky, and it's hard to stop engaging on a platform because it's like that fear of missing out. So I don't do Instagram anymore. I'm starting to get back into Pinterest. Pinterest is very interesting. So we'll see how that goes. I'm engaged on YouTube, my Facebook Sparkle and Rise group, and then on LinkedIn. Other than that, I've been looking at new platforms coming up to see kind of what's new. I think that's another great thing to do, is keep your eye open for those new social media platforms where your people are hanging out, because if you can get in there early and be one of the first adopters, you can really grow a community that way. TikTok's a great example. That's a pretty new platform. I know it was like Musical.ly or something like that to begin with, and it's really taken off. So people who are on there in the very beginning are enjoying that rise of the popularity of the platform, and their audiences are growing. So anyway, would love to hear from you. What is your social media strategy? Do you feel like you have one? And how do you engage? And what are those new social media platforms that you're following and beginning to engage on? Hope you guys have a wonderful day, and tomorrow's Friday. I'll see you tomorrow morning. Bye.